Are you sure that this is the one, sir?
Yeah. Thanks. Good to see you again. Forgive me for what I'm about to do.
You okay? Get yourself together!
key to everything.
Signal acquired. Collecting the package.
This is practically an obsession with you.
Soon, you'll have faith in this one, too. This soldier is the traveler we've been waiting for. The one who will bear the punishment for our having strayed from the paths of righteousness.
You do like your poetic turns of phrase, don't you? But I'm not in the mood for them. I'll get straight to the point. I read the report. This one's infected.
Yes. Which is what put the subject in suspended animation. But it won't be long before that ends.
And then a threat to mankind becomes reality.
That won't be the case.
Why not?
I told you, this soldier is a traveler. A traveler who is going to enter the gates of hell for us.
What a ridiculous... Are you serious? After how long it's been since we've heard from the Corps? With the energy we have left, we don't even know if anyone we send would make it through. And you want to risk the fate of the Section on this? An infected?
That is why this one is the perfect candidate. This soldier cannot live in our world anymore. To put it another way, no one is more qualified to carry out a mission on the other side. Am I wrong? There's one other advantage that no one else has. Look at the left arm.
It's just an arm.
That arm was lost 6 months ago when it was severed.
What?
And yet, it regenerated. A result of the infection stimulating tissue growth. Nothing we haven't seen before. Except this time, we're talking about human tissue. Evidence of remarkable adaptation against the infection. With the dead running rampant on the other side, this one is more than capable of responding to the threats there. 1943, Philadelphia. Teleportation. That experiment gave us our first glimpse of the future. Now this soldier can give us everything we've been after ever since.
All we've done is continue to fail, including 6 months ago. We cannot take a chance on ideas with no basis in reality.
There is a basis for this. Those who have descended to hell are able to see further than others, Gruen.
Another one of your prophecies. Enough of that nonsense.
My proposal will bring glory to the Section and to you. You intend to use this one as a test subject in the future, don't you? But any result of those efforts would be trivial. If this mission succeeds, the rewards will be immeasurable. Think of the research and how it's stagnated. Better yet, this could lead directly to the power that unites the world.
I'll get the Section on board. After all, you acting on your own authority would be unforgivable. I'll give you instructions in due course. Until then, do not take matters into your own hands.
Don't take matters into my own hands, huh? How blissfully unaware they are. The future is in my hands. understanding in detail the world beyond the wormholes. Abandon all hope from here on, not to mention fear and doubt. Your Beatrice is waiting up ahead. Better get going. As I mentioned in the briefing, first order of business is to head for base camp. You'll need to procure all weapons and equipment on site for this mission. Same goes for food. To enter the gates of hell, you had to shed everything.